Now I tell you how to unchip the lock. First, we need to install the battery. Then we brush the three cards: system card, room number card, and clock setting card. System card, room number setting card, and the clock setting card. Then we brush the guest card. This is a guest card for this lock. The lock is unlocked. Before you unlock it, you see the latch is not moved. Okay. It's unlocked. This lock is active.